Little Man could sure use a sequel. I am sure this could get Marlon Wayans back into popularity he once had in the past. We all remember how famous that man was in the 90s. He was the eccentric and goofy movie star.